quando...
I think this film is pretty special in many ways because this is a story that never happened in the life of Maria Callas, but could have happened. It's a plausible approach which allows us to portray this extraordinary woman not through what the audience knows, the public knows, the scandals, Onassis, Jacqueline Kennedy, and so on, but find out what really she was as an artist and as a woman, something which has never been done before.